Three football players from the University of Virginia were shot and killed as they returned to campus from a field trip. They are Deshaun Perry, Lavelle Davis Jr., and Devin Chandler.
You don't know what they could have done for the future ahead of them, man. So it hurts. Because it ain't like these kids were doing something wrong. It ain't like it's a 12 o'clock curfew rule.
Living life.
Kids, the right way.
Yeah.
And you guys are both parents, too. I can't say that, but both of you are parents with, you know, you have young daughters, you have a young little boy, a young little girl as well, so it's tough because no parent deserves to.
The suspect is in custody after a deadly shooting rocked the Charlottesville community.
We've got to do better than sit here and have a story that people are being taken out, and you're like, how is this happening, man?
What really exploded on the scene as a freshman back in 2020. This is returnable at the 8-yard line as Devin Chandler breaking tackles, staying in bounds, tiptoeing the sideline, and he's finally. By Deshaun Perry and dropped. I know you like to hear those pads popping from up here. He gets rid of it, and there's the pick. And here comes Virginia down the sideline. Deshaun Perry is going to end this game with a pick six.
Ruling, ball confirmed, touchdown. That's a happy young man.
He should be. That was a great play.
I feel like dying. I feel like dying.
It's picked up. Armstrong connects again with Davis. Can he get into the end zone? He does! What an effort!
If I stay ready, I ain't gotta get ready.
Yeah, I gotta think this is he gets the carry once again,
Bucks. Ain't gotta get ready, cause I was already ready. I was standing by the corner store, baby.
Lavelle Davis, who gets
free. Asking for a dollar front jealous. I never thought I'd fall out with my nigga in his hurt. We dreamed of this when we was stealing cars and snatching purses. My brother told me stop trying to save everybody.
Lavelle Davis Jr. This guy's got speed. And the freshman takes it 90.
And everything I ever did it for the project. Some fraud money in my crowd. All night flights on the slab with a rat. Been rolling with a puncher for so long, I called a jail. Sitting at the table with no money for the tab.
Looking for Davis. Did he get a foot down? You bet he did.
One day you gon' wake up with your dreams in your face.
And
you gon'
be
that
dead,
everything that's in
the cage.
The only way they beat you, nigga, is to catch a case.
Davis continues to impress.
Congratulations, young nigga, you did it. You got it.
Over the middle, that's Lavelle Davis, the big receiver, and a big play for the Hoos. That's a good way to start.
I'm proud of you.
Was 10 yards and a first down. This is also going to be a first down to Davis, adjusting.
Congratulations, young nigga, you did it. If nobody proud of you, I am. I'm Mills.
Man, almost a big play there. And Davis.
Step by, you step. my nigga, you did it.
I bet you he's happy to be back. Missed all of last year, as we mentioned, after that incredible 2020 season.
Three catches in the game for Davis, including a TD grab.